throw a pass inside here. Like I said, it is missing that back windshield wiper. Has a 2-inch sweeper with a set-away plug. There's no major body damage to that back bumper there, as you can see. Nice smoke tail lights. Like I said, some people do like that. Has a nice factory aluminum rim. Pretty useful tires. Their highway. Like I said, that pinstriping down the side. It has the 4.2 gas engine in this vehicle, and it only has 150,000 miles. It's pretty low for this vehicle. The outside seems to be in pretty good shape. Like I said, this vehicle will need some cosmetic TLC, but it does seem to crank, run, and drive and do what it needs to do. Walk around the front here and show you. See the headlight is not all cracked up or broken. It seems to be pretty clear. Come around the front, there's a dent right there on the hood. There's your other headlight. It's a nice, good-looking vehicle here. Like I said, we'll need some TLC. Only at auction time at Brickhouse Auctions will it be bought. Thank you.